Hi, my name is Mayra Donají Barrera Machuca. I got a PhD in Human Computer Interaction. I want to thank all the people that helped me through these 4 years, especially my husband, my parents, my brother, and my supervisor.
Hi, my name is Junwei. I want to thank everyone who helped me through the journey of getting my PhD, and I need a haircut.
Thank you for my professors, colleagues, family and friends for supporting me on this journey. I have finally graduated.
Thanks for my friends and family support during this special period. My plan for the future is quite simple. Find a job, a boyfriend, and a cat.
My name is Sean John. I'm master of digital media. We learn virtual world to real eye-to-eye interaction.
My name is Spencer Thompson, and I'm receiving a Master's of Digital Media. I want to thank my classmates and my professors, but most importantly, my family and my parents. I would not be here without you guys. Thank you so much.
I'm Luja. I'm so excited to be graduated. Let's enjoy this summer.
I'm grateful to be celebrating even virtually. Thank you to my family, my partner, and my advisor. Congratulations, class of 2020.
I would like to thank my family, friends, my supervisor, and the lab mates for supporting me on this journey.
I would like to thank my family for helping me with this journey and for all the amazing friends I made along the way. Next stop, the silver screen.
Hi everyone, I had an amazing time at SFU. I think this is one of my biggest achievements in my life. Hope everyone has a bright and successful future. Congratulations to everybody.
I would like to thank my friends, family, and teachers for giving me the skills I need to adapt and work towards any future.
Thank you, everyone. A special thank you to SFU's Dave Murphy, Chris Jaselnik, and Gladys Wee. Thank you for making this an incredible journey. I'll cherish it forever.
So many thanks to my family, friends, and SFU staff and faculty for your love and support over the years.
Congratulations, grads of 2020. We did it!
Hi, my name is Xi Chen. I thank to my parents and everyone who helped me during my university life.
To all my family and friends, thank you very much for all your support throughout the years. I finally made it. Thanks to you guys. Love y'all.
SFU, thank you so much for this amazing opportunity. I'm so excited to see what comes next. Mom and Dad, this one's for you.
Just want to thank Mom and Dad for supporting me all this time. Other than that, I've been doing most of the work, so thanks me. Couldn't have done it without you.
Hi, my name is Sahar, and I'd like to thank everyone who helped me to finish this journey.
I don't think any of us expected to be graduating during a world pandemic, but that does not take away from our achievements. So congratulations to us, the graduating class of 2020.
I'm Chris Ho with a BA in the School of Interactive Arts and Technology. I'd like to thank my parents and my friends for always supporting me and following my passion.
Thank you to all my family and friends who have supported me all these years. I finally graduated. I made it. Love you guys.
Class of 2020, we made it. Thank you so much for everyone who supported me along the way, to families and friends, and special shout out to Mom and Dad. You guys are the best. Love you.
I just want to thank my parents, Michelle, Ate, Joyce, the Queez, Josh, Joel, Tim, and Lana for helping me get through school. Thank you guys.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. Thanks, everyone, for helping me getting through this journey. And I hope everyone a bright future.
Hi, I'm Michelle Mao from SEAD. I would like to thank my family and friends for supporting me these years. I love you all.
I'm truly grateful for like the past 5 years. It's been an amazing journey preparing me for the unknown. I look forward to what lies ahead. AMDG.
The medium is the message.
Hi, my name is Seerat and I'm graduating with a BA in AFCAD. I want to thank my parents, my little brother, and my advisors, Sammy, Naomi, and Kim. This wouldn't be possible without you guys.
Hi everyone, I graduated with a BA in communication. I'd like to thank my family and friends for continuous support in my endeavors, and hopefully I can meet expectations. Thank you.
Congratulations, SFU's class of 2020. We did it!
Hi, my name is Serena Sneddon with a BA in communication, and I'm so thankful for all of the lessons that I've learned during my time at SFU. Congrats to the class of 2020.
I'm very grateful for all the lifelong friendships that I made at SFU. Thank you guys for making university life so much more memorable. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Yunfan Zeng, graduate from Interactive Arts and Technology. Thanks for all the help from my parents and friends.
Hi, this is Jessica. Thanks for my parents and all of my friends. You guys give me strong support during my university life and my VR career in the future. Love you guys.
It's been 6 years. Thanks to my mom, my dad, every family member, and all the friends who have been supporting me.
Thanks.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Thanks, SFU.
Congratulations! Félicitations, class of 2020. If you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance.
Hi, I'm Opal McLean, and I'm graduating with a BFA in Visual Arts. I would like to thank my mom and my dad for supporting me throughout my degree.
SFU! SFU!
My dad graduated! SFU!
Woo!
SFU!
Hi, this is Julie. I just want to say thank you to everyone who supported me these years. Bye SFU, and I will miss 611 Studio.
virtual convocation. I'm ready.
Hi, my name is Nikhil Chodimela, and got my Bachelor of Science in Interactive Arts and Technology. I'm very grateful to finally be done after 6 years. Congratulations to everybody.
Hi, my name is Keegan George. I'm graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Interactive Arts and Technology, and I'm so thankful for my parents for supporting me throughout my education.
Hi, this is Fan. Thank you for all the support from my family, friends, and the school. Happy graduation to everyone.
It's a wonderful journey of my life. I just want to say thank you to everyone I met here. Happy graduation.